Learning objectives. After completing this module, learners will be able to define constitution, list important aspects of constitution, define secularism, define separation of power, list various fundamental rights, define federalism.